Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am drawing vintage car with flower bunch in it. First, draw the picture that you want to draw. The drawing should not be very dark. Leave the car portion dry and give patches all over the paper. Leave the outer part to dry, and now it's time to color the car. Apply first coat, then let it dry, and after that we'll use another coat. Now the light part. For drawing the flowers, I'm using cotton buds. I'm using various colors for the flowers. You can choose any colors of your choice. By using black gel pen, draw the outline. Dear friends, try to draw with me and share your drawings on my Instagram handle. It is #rkdoodler. If you like this drawing, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and yes, do comment in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and keep creating. Stay tuned, stay at home, stay safe. Bye-bye.